If there was a secret to prayer, would you want to know it? And I don't mean a secret that would unlock all your wishes and desires so that you could attain everything you've ever wanted. No. What if there was a secret to prayer that would draw you closer to God, that you might even feel His very presence in your life? What if I told you God didn't care so much about whether your eyes are closed or even if you bow your head? What if I told you that God might not even be so worried about the very words you use in prayer? What God cares most about in prayer is your heart. But not just any kind of heart. His desire is to receive prayer from a humble heart, like a child who just wants his mom and doesn't care what it takes to get her attention. Interrupting you isn't a problem. They don't care if the question makes sense. They assume you'll figure it out. Together, we will explore prayer long before it ever forms into a group of words. It's the heart that is the wordsmith, working diligently from within to produce the words spoken to God. And somewhere between the humble heart of God and man resides the beauty, mystery, conversation, and intimacy we so desperately desire in prayer.